Welcome back to the sleep clinic. It's lovely to see you again. So I assume you're here to have another sleep ASMR session. Perfect. Can you give me a little bit of feedback as to how the last session was in terms of the quality of sleep following that? Perfect. Yeah. Okay. So you liked the close up whispering. Mm-hmm. That's interesting, yeah. Okay, so for today's session, what I want to do is to kind of go back to some of the triggers that really worked for you, along with trying some new ones, because the aim is to not only give you a brilliant night's sleep following this, but also to help you discover some of your ASMR triggers, and to see which works best for you. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna start with some ear to ear inaudible whisper, along with mouth sounds and some trigger words. It's just gonna be a collection of whispered sounds in your ears, basically. I have a few words written down, but I'm just gonna be making it up as I go along, really, but with lots of mouth sounds as well. Okay, let me just get up the words. I may just refer to a book I have and just read from that, but you know, just sit back and relax. And yeah. Okay. Sk, 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 I'm going to move on to the second portion of this session. I'm going to be making some relaxing sounds with shaving foam. The really squishy kind of sounds. I think that is a really popular trick and I think you'll appreciate that. And it's going to help relax you. Your insomnia. I've got the Gillette gel for sensitive skin. It's just a random one. Don't know if you can hear that. Not really. Nice amount of shaving foam on in that. I'm going to be using a spray bottle just to wet it slightly so that the brush will make you super foamy. Do the same to this brush that we're going to be using. Foam makes a really nice crackly kind of squishy sound. A lot in that. a really good amount of foam here. And just swirl it around like cream. It does look like cream, actually, just like whipped cream. It smells very just shaving foamy, you know, just that typical kind of minty. Last part of this session is going to be face brushing again, because it is such a relaxing trigger. And as the brush just strokes over your cheeks, I want you to just imagine it just brushing away, cleaning away any negative energy, any worries, any anxieties you've been having. Okay, I just want you to just imagine them all just being brushed away off of your face. It doesn't matter right now. Right now, we just want to focus on sleep and just feeling relaxed and not having a worry. Okay, we all have worries, and I know you may be thinking that you can't put them to the back of your mind because you're gonna have to deal with them in the morning, but that's okay because you're gonna deal with them in the morning, but you're not gonna deal with them now. Okay, you just need to try. Them for tonight, and then you can just work through them when you wake up. Okay. Cool. This is my like barbershop hairdresser brush. I think it's meant to be a hairdresser or barbershop brush that is used for when you dust off the hair of the client. Not the hair that's on the head, the hair that you've cut off, the little clippings. And it is molting. And there we go. So, I hope you are able to drift off into a lovely deep sleep tonight. I also hope that you come back and visit me for another session here at the ASMR Sleep Clinic. But it was lovely to see you today. Okay. So, yes, I'd like to see you soon.